Service orchestration. Service providers need to be quick to meet the demands of customers, but this is challenging given the complexities of a network and all the manual processes required to add and configure equipment. Service orchestration automates the provisioning workflow and reduces the time for implementing network changes from weeks to minutes. Orchestration starts with network function virtualization. Whereas before, a box might be physically connected within the traffic pathway of a customer's network, a virtualized network function runs only when needed on a virtualized server. Since a customer service package will often involve multiple functions, the functions must be linked together into a chain. Smart routing guides traffic along the chain by using software-defined networking. A service orchestration platform coordinates all the network components through a single user interface. Large-scale service chaining becomes possible with the push of a button because network flow is centrally programmed and controlled through overarching software. Etsy has created an open-source management and orchestration framework to guide the design for service orchestration. VSAT networks participating in this framework will move toward creating a highly tunable network dialed directly into customer needs.